I decided to stop playing multiplayer. I never lag when I'm playing solo zombies, so. I'm not sure what I'm gonna be doing. I'm trying to plan every single map, trying to get to a high round. Maybe Easter egg, I don't know. I'm probably sure, pretty sure I won't be able to get do any Easter egg solo ever. Maybe Revelations, but that seems pretty easy. Not much. We needed that, so don't have knife, no points. The fuck? Just have to put a whole clip into their leg. Damn. You know, it's always fun just to attempt an Easter egg. But when you get far and fail, it's kind of frustrating. That's why I ended the stream. Okay, we're on the last keeper, you know. That was just... See why I would piss people off when you fail and you straight? Just put so much work into it and you do so good and then you just go die. And see the panzer or something. I'm not going to do a new straight this time because I already ended round. It's already round 3. I'm probably just going for a round. By the RK5. Maybe it'll be leveling up on zombies, I don't know. Crap. One burst and knife. Yep, okay. One burst, one burst, one burst. Knife, knife, knife. Whoa, whoa. Third screen, round 3. Holy crap. Okay, now I'm gonna go.
This is Griffin Station. Come in.
300 points. Oh, I hate when the heal parts up here. Box is down here, that's great.
The dragon's head has been...
I forgot that those zombies run on round. The zombies run around 4. Damn. Oh my gosh, why fucking nope. So I don't stream playing freaking solo often. Especially don't freaking, oh, I'm gonna play zombies trying to get high round. No, I freaking start at round 40 and then I go high round. I don't freaking start and try to go high round. I just go down round 4. Oh, freaking go sitting on a quick revive. And I would never run out of quick revive and run by round freaking 5. But. I'll do that one more time and actually try to do something useful.
wasn't how it was supposed to go.
It's funny how, like, when Dempsey says this wasn't how it's supposed to go, it's like, never should have trusted your confidence. That's exactly what he says in the ending cutscene. That's not. Wow, I already have two comments. Jesus. No, I'm not new on GTA. For now, I know. I don't feel like playing GTA. I'm gonna be playing Shadows of Evil after this. Don't ask me why. I'm clipping to them in the knife, yes. Zombie? Nope. This is all zombie, right? There we go. That was all zombie. Think. I didn't even get the 300 points. I'm retarded. I'm even more retarded thinking I didn't get the freaking 300 points. Double points. Oh, crap it though. Next I know. Is it possible I trap the zombie inside the tram? Or is it, would it just glitch out?
Fear not. I will find a place to put this.
Whoa. Back off. Damn.
It appears that Maxis is unable to contact me at this time. No matter. If our plan is to succeed, then I must continue in earnest.
Okay.
The incessant screams grow ever louder.
What the fuck? What? I just killed 3 zombies. Dump points wisely.
Eagle's Nest, this is Griffin Station. Come in.
I didn't even activate the landing pad at spawn. Fuck. Pretty sure I'm on four, still 3 knives. I leveled up. Shield part over here. There's some place where I hate where the shield part is.
Be careful not to overlook anything.
I'm done. I'm so done. I'm on a red screen, dude. Oh my god, why this happened to me? The African Treyarch put runners on round 4. Good idea. Bro, and you put like 20. Good job. Great addition. Amazing. 10 out of 10. Look at that bitch. Been running. Look at, dude, I freaking slide and I get hit. Oh my god, why do zombies just decide, oh, I'm gonna run? The max ammo is in the middle of the whole friggin' zombie round. What the fuck? Look at that! All the zombies in the frickin' round decide I'm gonna run now. You gave me time to take a breather, so I'm gonna run. Look at that, those zombies taking a lap with me. Damn. I'm not about to get trapped, dude. If I get trapped, I'm gonna be furious. If I get trapped, I'm going to Zetsu. That was a joke. Come on, take a lap with me. Come on. There we go. No, that's cheating. You have to take a lap. That's an extra lap for you. Hey, why are you guys cheating? I'll be running this way. Oh, I just got freaking 2 hits. And I didn't even know it. I can barely see.
My brethren sought to manipulate powers far beyond their control.
How many clips is it on round 4 again? Forgot. Oh, 3. Alright.
Unfortunately for the dead, it is feeding time once more.
Oh my god, you need rounds this way.
We must secure more ammunition.
I guess I'm not getting the frickin' gravity on this round. Get the whole fuck away from me, bitch. Damn, this is dragon fucking hungry as fuck. Can I not? Hey, bitches. Here's the deal. You need to let me turn on this shit. Fucking bitch. Come upstairs.
Now that we have the ball, there is much more we can uncover.
Okay, thank you. Make me red screen. Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Where the fuck is the shield part? Oh. Thank you very much. I should probably get Jug, but I'll do that later. I'm not comfortable so I can get a Jug perk. That's the squeak, man. It's the squeak. What the fuck? Fuck you, bitch.
Eagle Nest, this is Griffin Station. We have an update. Over.
Dr. Grove, have you made any progress?
First try.
Machine is ready. Awaiting the conduit.
Very good. I will proceed with Operation Shield and join you shortly.
The one is in freaking two at me. Swear. Fighting my jug. Didn't know enough to come back. However. I'm Juggernaug. Juggernaug.
Give me the strength.
Speed cola. Stamina up. And quick rush. And then, I don't know. wonder if it's oh, for a widow vine. Fuck you. Gravity's not, I'm pissed. Great. Train zombies again. Let's go, zombies. Brah. No, I'm just kidding.
You do not know what it is to feel an arrow through the heart.
No, I don't. Toughen. I go red screen with Jack. Fuck you! I didn't start out very good, so probably got my lightning bow a lot earlier if I didn't end round. But the zombies got a little bit too annoying. I have 11 Uncrunchables. Is it only a fifth perk where you can, like, I don't know if you, like, have 5 perks and you can get it and you'll have a, I don't know.
You do not know.
Is that rounder? I think I need one more. If there's only one more in the round, that'd be great. Be alright. Look at that first try. Nope. Of course I did that. How are you supposed to dodge that? I'm gonna get stamina up next. That's the closest. Wait, I'm a tall dead alchemist. Oh, it's dog run. No, can't be here, I guess. And rock test.
Your pain is at an end. Mine is not. I hear
Perfect.
You, and I know who you are.
The security
fees
are so
high.
It seems the area is no longer secure.
Oh, I'm just kidding. Holy crap, that's bad. I didn't do that. I thought you just said that. What the fun? And the zombies are mountain climbing over there. Damn. gonna juke out all these zombies. Holy crap. I need to get this first try. Let's go.
Always remember to close your mouth when airborne. Never know what might fly by.
Never know what might fly by. Boy, I don't know that pack a punch yet.
So long as I can recover each component.
Come on. Don't make me wait this whole round. I will. Oh Jesus. Oh no. Go. Come on, anymore. My shield almost broken? Yep. Got an invite to a party. Cool, man. I'm just gonna go on high round. Oh, it's not insta-kill. Right then. Shit, I'm in the round. My bow's done. Hold on, I'm gonna join that party. Seriously, just lag out of my party? My own party? What the fuck? Alright, let's go, dude. Let's go, dude. Lag down my own party or not. Alright boys, let's go. Comment if I should do the Easter egg. Oh wait, a little bit. Whoever's watching, comment if I should do the Easter egg. Or try to. I'll be back 1 second. Alright. I guess we're not doing Easter egg. I want it so badly though. No, fuck that, I can do that any day. How does this end round? Two death machines. Go on high round. Where the fuck is box? Oh, spawn. If I get the haymaker, I'm gonna be happy. But now I only have enough for one hit. That actually is gonna freaking sniper. Goddamn. I actually got a sniper. Hey, bitch.
This method of travel, though not the most safe, is at least efficient. Piece by piece, all will be right again.
Even the weather cries out for the blood of the dead.
I usually train at Death Ray. I'm trying to do that. I forgot to take Quick Revive. Fuck. That shit.
Yes, I suppose you think of it.
He's trying to make these zombies are trying to make me die.
I'm not.
What? Just camping here. I can just snipe when I want. This is a good plan until I run out of ammo. If I just run out of ammo, I can just run this way. Pussy out. Hopefully I can soon get a max summon. That'll be cool. Right now I'm go down. Time's around. I'm out. I'm a pussy, I'm out. Fuck this shit, I'm out. Fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, fuck. You too. Fuck you. About to get bitch slapped by Panzer. Watch this shit. Never mind. I don't need a carpenter. I need fucking. Oh, I need a fucking max ammo, man.
This is mine. It has to be. I'm holding it.
Snipe. Snipe. Fuck. Snipe. What perk am I missing? Oh yeah, double tap. That shit. Fuck this shit. I don't have evil sight in this bitch. Probably should have comments on, but check out your channel right now, man. Damn. What do you need help with, man? You got 264 subscribers. Damn. What do you need help with, Ben? I need your help. You brought them the Dragon Dark Easter egg. I think. Fine, bro. I checked out your channel. I subscribed, dude. No problem.
Are these machines following me through time and space? I remember this room. I remember Samantha. She is no longer here. Much like the box, machines appear to follow us wherever we go.
I'm gonna use fear and advice this round.
Cataloging these gum-based elixirs could take considerable time.
I don't really want to lose a fear and headlight, so I'm gonna might close out. That's of course when I run out of ammo. I'm not gonna run out of ammo anytime soon. Time to come, so I'm dead.
I welcome it!
You take that weapon?
Execution really is inhumane. Said I mind! Leave me alone! You are not first. You will not be the last. One day they will tell stories of my bravery. There can be no respite from battle.
Alright guys, this is gonna be it for the stream. Hope you guys enjoyed. Peace out.